I feel like when you walk around with that sword, like people must be terrified because that thing does seem like super sharp.
It is super sharp. I don't know if I could technically take it into battle if I was, you know, living back in the old Scottish days. If I was side by side with William Wallace, it might, you know, end up getting bent, as we saw one time where I swung it too hard. And, you know, it technically had a bend in it, but it is extremely sharp. It,